We have gathered here to bless a house where the love of Christ will bring together those who in charity and in poverty and obedience desire to follow him more faithfully and closely, relying on the goodness of God from whom all blessings flow. Grant to your servants who will live in this house these blessings, to listen to you in faith, to speak to you in prayer, to seek only you in their word, to find you in all they do, to become witnesses to the gospel. Through them spread the good aroma of Christ everywhere until the day they rejoice in the revelation of his glory, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Welcome everyone to this blessing of this rectory. The gospel is very fitting because, of course, people who will be living here will be priests, and it's our vocation to facilitate that people, that God's people, will be able to come and see, and of course to see Jesus. Hear our prayer that you will bestow the kindness of your grace on the on this house, in this rectory, and for those priests and guests who live in this house. Make it a place of continuous meditation in the word, of mutual love, and of tireless service to others. And of course, with your help, our parishioners, we have this, and hopefully we will have this for the next 50, 60, 70 years. Let us pray. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.